Welcome to Pig Facts. My name is Susanne and I'm here today with Kristen from Agrometer. Kristen will tell us how the separation of slurry is a good and long-term investment. So Kristen, how is slurry normally handled?
Slurry is normally stored in lagoons. It's an easy solution, but typically after a few years, the solids will fill up and lagoons are very difficult to empty. So when the farmer wants to bring the slurry to the field, the solid has to be digged out afterwards and transported to the field. It takes extra time and with the high risk of destroying the membrane in the lagoon.
So Kristen, why is separating slurry a good investment?
We developed a separator which dewaters the slurry. When the slurry is dewatered, there are two fractions left, reject water and dry matter. Dry matter is valuable as and can be used in biogas plants, a structured matter for horticulture, and is also popular as fertilizer. The reject water is very easy to handle. It can be pumped to lagoon or pumped over long distances for remote fields without any transportation.
Kristen, please sum up the key takeaways.
A slurry separator increases lagoon capacity, makes the slurry easier to handle and optimize the fertilizing.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.